Well, sir, treason season started early this year as a nuclear sub was hijacked by local man Homer Simpson.
Oh, my God!
I told him that photo would come back to haunt him.
Could Homer Simpson be a communist? His father spoke out on his behalf.
My Homer is not a communist. He may be a liar, a pig, an idiot, a communist, but he is not a porn star.